So what's up, guys? We're here for our 2018-19 artifacts. Clear cuts, 15 bucks. I'm gonna quickly show the teams. Show the draft order. On the YouTube channel. The draft order is down here, and I'm also gonna post it in. In the comments right here for you guys. What's up, Paul? All right, there you go. All right, time here in Montreal, 7:37. Box number one. All right, good luck to everybody, man. Let's see what we got here. Jonathan Toews. Ooh, that's a nice card right there. Jonathan Toews, Young Gun. So this will be number one in the draft order. Number one, Jonathan Toews. Nice hit right there. This was Team Select. Would have been an awesome hit, actually. I guess that's Paul's card. So, I don't know if anything's going to be able to top that right now. Let's see. Here we go. Cooper Marudi. Marudi will be number two. This is a Brady Tkachuk. Not bad. So the Brady Tkachuk is actually going to be, we'll pick it as number three. Doesn't matter. Number three. And this one is a Matthew Joseph. Number four, this one. Oh, another one. You gotta be kidding me. All Svechnikov will be number 5. Number 6 will be a Mackenzie Blackwoods. Dominic Cahoon. This one will be number 7. Number 25, Ryan Donato. It's going to be number 8, 12, 25. Man, so far it is Bucks. Michael Del Cole. Nine. Oof, Josh Mahura. This will be number 10. Andy Moog, 24 of 25. This one will be number 11. Yeah, not bad. Josh does, though. Josh has not bad. Cale Peterson, him to his autograph is not that bad. It's all right. This one's number 12. John Hextall. That's nice. Look at that. And that's a nice signature right there, man. Number 13. Christopher Ean. Yeah, that Ron Hextall is nice. You know what they should have did? They should have did like clear-cut Yagers from his rookie retro, Mario Lemieux, stuff like that, man. 14. Imagine a Wayne Gretzky 79 clear cut autograph numbered to like 25 or something. Alright, here we go. Alex Tuck. Not bad. Alex Tuck. Future Watch. Look, it slipped off its case there. There we go. Future Watch. Alex Tuck. It's gonna be number 15. It's a nice card right here. Could have easily been a Crosby. Oh, another redemption. No way. No way. Well, at least we got a nice player. Coke and Henny. Jasperi Coke and Henny. That'll be number 16. It would, eh? Be some nice stuff. Gotta save some ideas for next year. I don't know, man. I should have thought about that shit this year. Eli Tolvanen. Next year, I don't think it's gonna be as expensive, though. Because, I mean, the hype won't be there. 17, Eli Tolvanen, number 65, exclusive rookie autographs. It's not bad. At least bottom three, you guys are getting two cards. It's not bad. Miro Heiskanen, number 25. That's not bad at all. Number 18. 5 of 25. Yeah, Eli's nice. I know. Exclusive. So we got Miro, Eli, Tolvanen, Jesperi, Coke and Henny, Alex Tuck. It's not bad. I mean, those last few boxes really fixed it up. Christopher Ean, Ron Hextall, Kale Peterson, Andy Moog, Josh Mahura, Michael Dalcol, Ryan Donato, 1225. Dominic Cahoon. Mackenzie Blackwood. No numbering. Andre Zvechnikov. Matthew Joseph. Brady Tkachuk. Cooper Marudi. And of course, Jonathan Toews. Very nice hit right here. Alright guys, thank you very much. I appreciate the support. What I'm going to do is I'm going to snap pictures of all this. And I'm going to post it in the... Actually, I'm going to create a new post. And I'm going to ask everybody to pick from there. And that's it. Thank you very much, guys. We'll do the draft. I need about 15 minutes to take those pictures. Actually, I'm going to take the pictures a little after. I got to do the artifacts break. After the artifacts break, I'll take the pictures and I'll create a post. And everybody could draft from there. Obviously, Paul, you're number one. If you saw anything you know you want, I'm pretty sure you're taking that Toews. Let me know. And anyway, I'll be posting the post soon. Thank you very much, guys.